months now, and we still need some of our certifications, and we need, our seniors need hands-on training for a test at NACTI, which if we don't pass, we do not get our college credits. And you know, it sucks because we're graduating in mid-May, and it's like 3 weeks from now we're graduating, and this hurts us. It hurts us as the students more than the instructor, and it's over petty stuff, the reason why he was put on administration.